Hey, how's it going, everybody? I'm so excited that I started using this Divi theme builder for WordPress. It's making my life so much easier. I've been using it about 4 or 5 days now, and it's so simple to create a WordPress website, and it's got everything you need, everything you could possibly want to do for your page layout, your menus, your sidebars, video, animation, just like everything you could need, email, sign up box. It's just so intuitive. Before this, I was trying to code my website by hand, by coding the CSS and doing the WordPress PHP sort of hooks and stuff like that, because I thought that was cool. You know, I thought that made me a proper website builder. And I'm glad I learned, you know, some of that. I learned the backend architecture of WordPress and how it works and how the pages tie together and stuff. So it's useful to know, but really, realistically, it's so much simpler just doing it like this with this Divi builder. So just to give you an example, when you go into the Divi plugin here, there's this, the theme builder, and you can create a global template for all your pages where you design your header, you design your footer, you design your body layout, you know, sidebars and stuff like that. And then that would be the template for all the pages on your site. Now you can take it further and create other templates, like if you wanted a different layout for a product page or a different layout for a whatever, you know, like for a staff member page, you can do that as well. But if you just want to keep it simple, you can start here. So I've just started building my own website from scratch using Divi because I wanted to, you know, just start from scratch. It's easier sometimes, you know, sometimes it's easier just to start again, you know, than try and adapt things and bodge things and patch things. It's like, just start from. So just a moment ago, I was, just started building just a simple header menu area, and I got my logo on there, and I'm just kind of messing around with the spacing and the, you know, you can drag the space very easily, or you can go into the settings and get a little bit more detail on there. Like that's the one I was just dragging then, and it, you know, you can all of the settings are so simple, so intuitive. I haven't finished working with this yet. You know, I'm going to tidy it up and make it prettier and get the drop-down menus working and stuff like that. But goddamn, Divi Page Builder, highly recommend. I bought the lifetime license, which is you can use it for unlimited websites for lifetime, because I do quite a lot of stuff, so I figured it would be simple. One-time fee, one-time payment. Can you imagine that? Anyway, just thought I'd show you what I'm doing. Bye.